Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2. Blind. Hazardous duty. Podunk Village. Stuff like that. Is this Myron?
So, you finally wise up, beautiful?
Oh, brother.
Finally realize that I'm the only one for you?
Okay, I have some questions.
Yeah, what's on your mind?
Can make any drugs. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he can't at this point. We need another ingredient. I think what we need is syringes. So basically, I'm trying to remind myself here of what we need. Can you make any drugs?
Hey, you can't get enough, huh? What do you need?
Stim packs.
Sorry, we just ain't got what I need to whip up a stim. Let's see. Yeah, you'll need some xander root, some rock flour, and an empty hypo.
I'm pretty sure we have the flour and the root, so we need an empty hypo.
Hey, you can't get enough, huh? What do you need?
Chat.
Sorry, ain't got the raw materials I need. Don't really want to get them either.
Okay.
Hey, you can't get enough. Shouldn't be too hard. How many bottles of antidote you want?
One.
Done. Here you go, beautiful. Hey, you can't get enough. Oh, well, I'd love to, beautiful, but I need red scorpion tails. Oh, well.
Okay. Now, from what I remember with the in the first Fallout, the poison's really not that bad. Unless we come across some really mega rad scorpion. We're not going to need it, so I'd probably sell that, but not just yet. What I want to do here is... P for Pip-Boy. Okay, so we've finished this, determining whether Chad is skimming money from the caravan runs. We want to divert more power to Eric's home, which is way back in the beginning of this, beginning zone where we came in, and find the missing people, which I think would be down that hole, that manhole, wherever that is. I'm not sure if it's even in this zone. Iguana on a steak. Oh, this goes out. Alright, so where's that manhole? Sorry, I thought I was holding down shift. Here we go. Right, the power is in here. Computer console for the power station. Unscientifically fiddling with the controls isn't going to get Eric his extra power. Alright, so we need science. You managed to figure out how to route more power to Eric's home. You gain 1,000 experience points. Sweet. Okay, we can't even interact with it anymore. We didn't increase science. I think science should have increased as a result. This time Myron won't help us. He makes us do it, which is interesting. Well, is there any option here? Apparently. I cannot get there. Yeah, because there's people in the way. Just slowly walk out of the way over here. Thank you. Can't do anything with that. Failing to learn. Okay. Alright, so we need to go back to his home then. Now the thing with this guy... Oh my god, he's blocking me again. I could push him, but it's my habit just to do that. Yeah, he's a mutant. Or ghoul, rather. Sorry. Oh yeah, doesn't he want us to find some stuff for him? you find treasure, bring it to him. Yeah, I'm thinking the people might be down here. But before we embark on that, see if this even still shows up in quests, actually. It's crossed out. I mean, but I do want to check in with him and see. Okay, just run through people's homes randomly. I think he's in this last area. Am I stuck? Okay. Wait, is this him? No. We did find some cool stuff in those lockers. I like that. I like lockers. Maybe a little closer to our goal. Guess not. No closer to goal. Where's this guy? A dead tree. Nothing grows well here. This is the lab, isn't it? I killed the guy's red scorpion. That's probably where I got the tail. I have a feeling he's at the end here. Oh, this is, what's his name? We found his briefcase. Dan, the worried spouse. Alright, yeah, he's looking for people. There are people missing. I'm pretty sure they're down in that. Down that manhole cover. Alright. I hate when the openings are obscured like that. I'm losing my memories. It all comes back to me. Wait. I don't want to wait. Damn, where is this guy? I know it's a ghoul. Is he not in this area? Let's check in here. Ghouls these days, maybe he's in here. How are you doing? Now his name's Seymour. Classic. Ah, my friend, you have returned. This is quite a delightful place here. The shade is perfect and the company is simply dazzling. That Typhon, what a kidder. He really makes my intellectual sap flow. Yeah, we already used that info. Good thing playing D&D all those years told me a few things about courage. And I think that showing up red is that he really doesn't... He's not happy. You ain't from Vault City, are you? No, but we are headed that way. Wish you had some plants around? You do have plants around. Typhon, son of Set. Did I talk to him? Kid, that magazine stirred up the old juices. That's why we gave him the cat's paw thing. And I figure that for the sort of treasure I'm talking, you can hunt me down a few more things. Alright, he wants a blow-up doll. That doesn't show up on our quest, though. Is this the old ghoul's home? It's kind of a joke. There ain't any... ghouls, but old ghouls. We're all sterile, see? But we're incredibly long-lived. We're the first and last generation of ghouls. This is a place for those of us who just want to rest a while. Have you heard of a geck? Yep. Used to have some, but all the pure strain humans stole them to make their own little Gardens of Eden. Vault City might be your best bet to find one, either there or NCR to the south. NCR to the south. Okay. I'm not sure I've heard mention of NCR. Damn, bye. Where's this guy with the fly stuff? I'm pretty sure he was in a house all by himself. That's female. Have you considered being sheriff? No, actually. And did we just come from here? Or maybe it was this guy. There is a ghoul in here, I think. There are fewer flies in this building than before. Okay, good. And I want this painting, but I don't know if I should take that. Obviously, the image of a singer, obviously very old. The image has a felt coating that is still in good condition. Yeah, I thought it was like Elvis or something. Eric. You're done with the generator? Thank you so, so much. I can't even begin to describe how grateful I am. The common way to express thanks is through gifts of money or equipment. Francis the Mutant has a power fist. He keeps betting it in arm wrestling contest. The problem is being stronger than him. If you're interested, I can give you some pills that should give you the edge over him. A power fist. I'm not really that interested in the power fist. I mean, we could sell it. I wonder if he would give us more cash than we'd get for selling a power fist. I mean, I think, what's his name, could use it. Or, our friend with the bone in his nose. I'd rather have cash if you have it. Here's all the money I have. $150. Thank you. No, thank you. So long. Okay, good. Yes. Oh, yes? It's much nicer in here. Comfy? Oh, yes. The flies have lessened. The air is cool, and I'm less sweaty. Better deal for everyone all around. I'll say. Well, that's all. So long. Alright, so let's look for missing townspeople. I wonder if we can talk to this guy anymore if any more conversation options have opened up.
Something else you wanted?
Something I wanted to tell you.
Yeah? What?
Nothing. All right. He won't travel with us yet, I don't think.
Something else you wanted? There's too much going on right now.
Still think he sounds like Morgan Freeman. The town wall is built with cracked and loose... is built with cracked and loose bricks. A dank, musty odor emanates from below. What did I do? Nothing? Yeah, I didn't think so. It's gotta be something in my inventory then. Basically, I want to bash this thing open. You have a crowbar or something? Or can we get down? It looks like it's open. No. There's a space to go through. Are we going to do something sometime soon? Okay. Now, that's him talking. He's no longer in red. I noticed that. Oh, wrong thing. I want to do something sometime soon. Like about now. Does nothing. I think we need a crowbar. And I don't know if I have a crowbar. So I have the root. Xander root. And I have the Brock flower. Just don't have the, I need hypos. Oh, now because I switched, I can't. Doop a doop 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 be doop. Gotta be way down. That does nothing. Let's see if any of these guys have anything. A wrench. Crowbar. Oh wait, what am I doing? Sorry guys, I don't know what came over me there. So, crowbar. I see nothing out of the ordinary. How is that seeing something? I don't know. Different strategy boss? Nah, not yet. I don't know where these people are. I'd swear they'd be down the well. I have a rope. I mean, I'm not sure what else. A hammer or something? He doesn't have anything like that.
What you be needing?
Something to bash open that well. Unless I'm supposed to ask more people for things. Let me borrow that. Sorry, I'm gonna try something and I'm gonna give it right back to you, because I know that's your melee weapon. Why is the thing I see nothing out of the ordinary?
What you be needing?
Oh, you be needing this. You can take that back. Suppose you can take some other things too while you're at it, because stuff I don't use. Maybe one of you can use this armor, I'm not sure. That's a quest item, I think. I'll hold on to that. I'm gonna unload some of my crap here. One. Get one. Get almost all of them. Some stuff here I should probably sell, but for now, we'll just let him hold on to it. Thank you very much. And I doubt he has anything.
So,
shut up. Shut your mouth. I should take this stuff away from you. Alright, I don't know how to get in there. Yeah, I don't know if I should come back to this. Maybe the missing townspeople are in here. Ever think that? Oh, they don't like me being in here. Yeah. That's why I'm glad I saved my game.
Your quest to find the Garden of Eden and return it to your village has failed.
Oh, boo-hoo. Okay, I just remembered there was an outhouse or something like that with a ladder down. Did I even go in here? What time is it right now? Night again. You know, I might just wait around. Let's wait outside the general store. I do really need ammo for this gun. My Desert Eagle 44. So, rest until morning. Okay. Open for business? She's wearing a perpetual scowl. Hi, I'm Liz. What do you want? What can you tell me about this town? It's a boring little mining town filled with all sorts of undesirables. You want a guided tour? Talk to Steve or someone. Wow, a crabby one. I have more questions. Now what? Do you have anything special you could set me up with that isn't on the shelves? Looks at you and your party. No, sorry, I don't think I have anything special that you would find useful. What you see out here is what you get. Oh well, let's see what you got. You want to buy something? Fine, this is what I've got. Okay, you have stuff. Oh, metal armor, look at that. Leather. 10 millimeters. 223s. Stim packs. Come on, man. Why is this ammo so hard to find? That's what I'd like to know. Yeah, I think that's a quest item. Oh, I have a book that I can read about first aid. I should give that to Myron. You know, I save that from these in case I'm out of every ammo. Screw this jet, get rid of that. Antidotes. How much is an antidote? 50, not bad, okay. This stuff is indispensable. Much need this stuff. I don't know about the canteen, just in case. Psycho. Let's get rid of this crap. You know, maybe not. Use it for an edge on something. Keep one jet. What else are you going to bother me with? One other thing. Nothing. Okay, so I am wearing leather right now. I don't want to remove the armor. I want to find out what the armor is. What do you have in an inventory? Where's your friend Ed again? Vault City. Check that fancy map of yours. I forgot all about that. Because I haven't played this game for like at least half a year. Since I met him. Combat control. Okay, armor used. Leather jacket. Alright, it shows you there. Alright. Weapon used, none. As you wish. Is it going to update? This thing is using nothing. Does he really have nothing? He's out. We got to buy him 10mm. Alright. Oxo noodles. Now give me these. I'll sell them. These you can turn in as a quest. I think it would be a waste to sell them, right? I'm not sure. He can hold on to them. Alright, so I need to get him 10mm stuff. You guys don't find this boring as hell. Okay. I was not aware he's out of ammo, so this is a good thing I realized that. How much is this anyway? Yeah, no. Maybe it's that everyone should have a water flask. Oh, she won't even buy them. Alright. See, here it says it's Vic's water flask. Huh. Some jacket and hollow point, I guess, would be good enough. Shots. Yeah, for now. I mean, that'll do for now. Oh, duh. Boom. Now I might just sell this. I don't think Myron will wear this armor. I could try. Yeah, maybe he would. I don't know. Oh, she's out here, so maybe I can close that door and look at that bookcase. Okay, we're gonna trade. You're gonna take all this crap. I wish they had my ammo, but... alas, they do not. Did I already have some? How foolish of me if so. No, I think that's how much I bought. Do I have any more ammo? Besides shotgun shells, obviously. Oh, that's from Myron. My shotgun shells. Alright. Wait for... for you. Now check his combat control. Nice. We're back in business. I like the way you hear him load it. Okay, Sulik.
What you be needing?
You have the leather jacket and a sharpened spear. Sledgehammer is better, apparently. Okay, now you're gonna give me some of this crap back. How many tools do we need, right? You know what? He can hold on to the flares. Dynamite. Yeah, actually, I'm just gonna sell the extra tools. Alright. And Myron. Where's Myron? Did Myron leave? Or is he hiding over here? He left us? Damn it! I had a feeling he was about to leave, unless his pathing, he's stuck somewhere. A simple rug. The weaver was obviously very talented. Very nice looking bed. Oh, he's right there. Alright. Nothing. She's not reacting, is she? I heard a boop noise. I thought that was her reacting for some reason. Okay. Myron! What are you doing? What do we need to keep Myron happy? Do it with him or something? I'm afraid that's not gonna happen. Where is he? There he is. Yo!
So, you finally wise up, beautiful?
Shut up. Alright. Since occasionally you use this stuff instead of running away, I'll just be nice and give it to you. You can't. Wait. Duh. You're giving me that, Jimmy hats? Getting too much trouble with that stuff. Don't really have anything else useful. Oh, right. I wanted to see. Oh, combat control. Needler pistol? Armor use none. Okay. I wonder if he'll use this armor. Combat control. Alright, he's got the leather jacket on. That'll help. Of course, we can get the big guy over there. Marcus is his name, I think. Oh, I'm doing. We get him to join my party. I think he's going away. I was wondering if she'll buy the condoms. I'm thinking I'll keep one. Just in case I need it. You never know. $2. You know what? I'm just gonna hold on to them. $2. Who the hell has my ammo? And why? don't you want to sell it? No one here sells anything. There's another store over here that sells stuff. I think it's in here, but I already checked with them. I don't want anything from you. Okay, this is some stuff I sold him. It's a millimeter. Yeah, alright. Don't really need anything. I guess there's... I don't know if there's any other stores. Bye. I might just take the caravan to, Vault City when we're done here. Yeah. I really want to see what's in here. I don't suppose there's any other way inside. Someone go inside. Oh, I can go in. Oh, for some reason I thought it.